waiting is over. The game is off and running, and so are the players.
They're blackies.
Well, Mark Bunch,
he's had a go, that's brave of him. Well, he took it on from a long way out, and I'm afraid it's even further wide.
Well, I couldn't believe it when he was gearing up to shoot from that distance. Really couldn't.
Yeah, I know what he says. He didn't go to plan.
Good reading of the play by the defender. Your John FC's are. John's lost it. John's edited it. John's edited it again. John's got it.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching his target, and they're away with the ball.
This is how they love to play. I should stop talking again. I might get that trick.
Trying to get away on the break. That move was quickly broken up itself.
Yeah, I like to touch shit.
Bang it.
Attacking now.
Oh, give it.
The kick can. He's injured already. His first game back and he's injured. Get up, you weasel.
Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass.
Am I up yet? Yeah? No? Oh, there you go. Get the ball up here, John.
On the injury front from Jeff Shreves.
Yes, he went over on his ankle, but he has carried on. So I think it's unlikely that it'll force him off.
Many thanks, Jeff.
Unlikely to force him off.
It's Cohen.
Mark. Hey, Mark.
Good position there. Oh, this is tracked very well.
What's John Mark doing
dangerous
then?
Dangerous position now.
Mark gone. He won the ball.
Lugo.
Fucking
fuck.
Oh, yes.
We can be in. Why are you going
down? Deb?
Oh, ref!
The referee giving John the benefit of the doubt check about that, but he's given the free kick.
John.
Do you want it, John?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a pop for me.
Have I not been secure? Get off me, you weasels. He's playing me offside.
He steps up for the free kick. You can only put it behind for the corner.
You win some, you lose some.
On me, head, John.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. There goes the cross. Really good defensive header.
What, why did you put a pass for the pass?
That's offside, isn't it?
Offside. The officials clearly in agreement.
Like to play them offside.
That's a straightforward offside decision.
Oh my God.
Cohen. There's some potential in this move.
How's that not going to set then?
But he's been stopped.
How's that happened?
Lugo.
Why is he stopping, John?
Oh, goalkeeper hangs on.
Don't worry, I'll win it back. See? Sorted. Have it, John.
Cacho. Here the challenge is a good one.
You've got to win it back now.
Yes, boss.
Fucking reason that.
Hustle, work hard. You lose the ball, you win it back.
Cacho. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Closer.
There's in the middle.
Cohen.
He's back there with it, John.
Papa.
Mind.
Oh my God, that was a through ball.
A through ball?
What the fuck?
A through ball.
A triangle.
Closer.
Oi, I probably want to watch the...
cut out by the defender.
I'm going to watch it Saturday. I'll stream it on the laptop.
Here's a chance to attack.
Oh, Potar. A Potar. You silly little Potar.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Tuna Matata. Oh, don't get says a fucking...
Lugo.
Hakuna Matata.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
I'm over here, John.
Short passes, yeah. They're keeping the ball.
Yeah?
Again. No!
Have it, John.
Bang it. Oh,
no!
You're dead.
What was that?
I've literally passed it to them. I just fucking passed it to them, mate.
Cohen.
Fucking joke. Absolute joke.
Marsha.
Seb, what was that?
Oh, like John.
Because the assistant flag like intimate off thrusting.
What a wonderful phrase. You know, darling.
He might
be through. He's had a go here. Full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
Hakuna Matata. What is he going that way for, John? And why is that Punani asking for it?
Hakuna de Freitas.
Oh, play it. Oh, you've just tipped for...
Crisp defending.
I was drinking my drink and then they passed it to me and I was like, fuck.
Moving forward, there's some danger to the opposition now they're here.
I have nothing to say.
Space for the shot. That's a good save. He got a touch to that.
Oh, Borussia Dortmund have scored.
Who scored?
2-1.
And there is some backup for him in this position. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good strong tackle.
I put so much more power, John.
Yeah, send it. Up here. Fucking up here.
Papa.
Look at that ball.
It's
going
to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
Hang it.
Cacho.
Double my mark. Hakuna Matata, yeah? Hakuna Matata.
Oh, I can't believe he's missed it. Missed the target. Missed a wonderful opportunity.
Hakuna Matata.
No, take Pumba, for example.
He's got the ball
Pumba.
In the defensive zone.
Pumba.
That's disgrace.
This is the deadest game ever.
There's been 4 shots and no shots on target.
No shots on target. They've had not one shot yet.
Oh, Pumba.
Come on, Mark.
Mate, that's live. Mate, it's not me. I'm waiting ages ago.
And this is the start of the second half.
Oh, goodness.
Hakuna Matata.
Until that challenge.
It was a Pumba. You care on my Pumba. Mark him on Pumba.
Mark.
No worries. Oh, there's Mark's first yellow card.
Easy decision for this referee.
2-1.
Yeah, he reached for that.
Aubameyang scored the fucking play.
And out it came.
I told you.
Oh, I just shut myself.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Well, you love to shit myself.
But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get
there.
How's
that going then?
And they've cut it out.
Hakuna Matata.
Cacho.
Where's that gone then?
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut
no,
it out.
I was not the line in there. Touch line to me.
They're grateful for that.
I hunt
get back on the ball when they're defending so much. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing.
Manager won't be too happy with that.
Well, that's good support as they build this attack.
Go on.
Lugo. Terrific stop.
First on target.
Strikers feel they're not going to be able to score. This keeper is in inspired form.
And it's a heading chance.
Oh, cheeky can't. Fuck, stop falling for that damn ball.
Lugo.
Mate.
How's happening? Where's the neck muscle then?
Really good agility
from that keeper. You're
fucking having an arse. I love how Cecil's like, Mark, why did you call for it and then I fucking assist him?
He didn't assist because he got in, John.
With this attack.
Mate, I had no neck muscles.
Moving from one side to the other.
No worries.
You ever see that cross video of Anthony Joshua lifting those weights?
Well, yeah, it was mail. Well. He's a fucking weasel, mate. Working on his head muscle, delivery. Mate. Give an head.
Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped.
Send me.
Who's this nigga chasing
send
me?
No.
I did, John.
Way.
And he slid.
Too late!
Mate, it's never too late. He just read it. Unlike our team.
Too late!
Good reading of the play by the defender.
Where are you going with that ball, John?
don't know where you were running to, John.
Running into space. Do you not see the big space in front of me?
Did you not see the space I put it in?
What, the defender in front of me? No, Russia. That's not space. Cameras in my way, John.
Yeah. I'm sad. I'm away.
More and more. Cover the fucking bellhead bit.
Able to stay on his feet well.
Who is that then?
Dele Alli.
Just
go. Blah, 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 blah.
Out of a tight area with that back heel.
Mate, they can't fucking. They can't have the first shot on target.
When Dele Alli first came, like everyone just thought he was just like a really nice, genuine guy that was just funny and everything. Everyone loved
him.
Now he's just a scummy little fucking Tottenham cunt.
And Yamalimalamayana.
Like ever since that fucking Chelsea game, he's just become scum.
Because he saw Diego Costa, so he might as well follow in his footsteps.
Do you seriously say what Chelsea?
Oh, Quatzel! Thought this. Who's Leicester then? Who's Leicester City then? Who are they then? Who are they? Losing 4-0 against the best team in the world.
Debatable, that is. Very debatable.
Demi.
Get the fuck out my way, you weasel.
I'm still here.
Okay, you're in.
Good
challenge here. I don't know, he stopped, he glitched, he fucked. Yeah, English.
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Look very good indeed, there, John. But the move has broken
anyway,
down.
Seconds.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. And he's dispossessed.
Set of your passes today.
That was
the circle
game.
Of life.
Excellent interception.
Get off me, John.
Looking good this move. And here's the cross. Cacho. Jota.
Come on.
Don't oh, you just
love you fucking love that ball, didn't you, John?
I still don't think they've had a shot. No better
time. I don't think there's any way they had the shot in the first half.
Oh, well, that fell straight to your foot, John.
In terms of shots, there is a real gap between these two sides, reflected in the recent goal. But in terms of form,
in the circle.
I'd like to see the stats at the end as to how many shots they are going to rack up because they've been peppering that goal.
Papa. To the right.
I am, John.
Oh,
it's a quick play. Why was that so McChickney Londo?
What the fuck did you say?
You're sent off. That's what I just said. That's what I just said. I said you got red card, mate.
Why does this always happen?
Mate, straight red as well.
Well, it is a red card. He's got to go.
Yeah, I'm not sure about that.
They might be grateful for this late in the game.
They parked the bus.
And they should be able to protect
their lead. Oh, wrong.
Yeah, it's just a needless blot.
Not
old school
sense. Fucking
park
the bus.
Shipper, mate. Call it the Boca.
What a chance now. Why the angry?
Lugo.
Oh, boys, that's it.
Sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
And there should be no way back for the other team.
Oh, mate, that's supposed to be my right foot anyway.
They've come out here on the show, and we're enjoying it, and everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
That's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances,
that,
so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Mendes. Tottenham are playing well tonight, you know.
Possession in the midfield area. Lugo.
Yeah, the one game
that so often just glided past him effortlessly.
Yeah. Had you started our fucking Champions League campaign like this, it would have been a different story. But
in the circle,
good defending. It's Cohen.
Oh my lord!
Back ball. Oh, did slide.
Extra minutes.
2 minutes. Don't whistle, ref. Blow
mate,
it.
You know what? I think fucking.
Fucking hell.
Toby Alderweireld. He's back, boys. He's back.
Fucking.
Mate, he's quality.
Dele Alli.
Oi, boys, we could get promoted.
We're going
this
to win
it.
The title. We're going to win the title.
We're going to win the league. We're going to win the league. And now you're going to believe us, and now you're going to believe us, and now you're going to believe us. We're going to win the league.
Is that what one of you stupid... Is that what you stupid Tottenham fans thought you...
Top of the league. We're top of the league.
Obviously not. When did Tottenham ever win the league, mate?
Huh?
Well, obviously not. When did Tottenham ever win the league?
Yeah, no, but is that what you thought, you guys? Is that
top
what
of
you
the league. Top of the league.
Mate, that's what top Reddy used to see.
We are top of the league. The mighty Blues. Top of the league.
Shut the fuck up.
Casemiro received a yellow card.
You're a fucking card.
On my raw.
You are a card.
What a finish, John.
I've just scored a scream.
I just bended like Beckham.
This keeper's dog shit.
No SAB there.
Both sides respond to pressure.
And the Cologne. Victory in the Mark Gaston, please. That we're looking at a good side here. Road to win the league. More point.
Perhaps they'd rather have to get a win, I don't know, but it's just one. And now the shot!
Right. Some say, Figo is still running. He'll receive the ball.
Lugo!
Lugo!
I headbutted him. Nick Muscle! Where's the ball? Come on, mate. He wants to show speed. Let's go.
Into the attacking third.
You're going to turn.
Well, they've wasted that crossing
Wait,
position, haven't
to
they?
Wait, TB King. They got any.
Bjarnason.
Oh, Mikel's online.
Cut out the pass.
Oh, wait. Oh, that went past him. I did not expect that.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Hey, man,
the
attacking
power in this situation.
Well, playing at home.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. And they're playing on.
That was fair.
He might be
offside.
That was a chance to really get
what do you mean?
The goalkeeper.
Hold on.
What do you mean? What do you mean?
Oh! He won't win my life.
Too eager.
Came
in with a challenge and the ball broke
free.
Go get it.
I'm getting it. Maybe not. I slowed down for some reason.
Hey, bloody fucky. You go get it, you glitter cunt fucker.
I want the Frutella. Batman sweet. There's no bloody Frutella.
He's cleaned up. What about this for a shot? Optimistic.
We got the kit, the guy. And the mouse bar. That corner was dead.
In. That's mine.
Oh. No, it's not, because you've got your bloody head in the way. Who's this weasel think he is, mate? Fucking camp. Have it, mate. That's our ball. Oh shit, let me do that.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
I trust in our defenders. But you put him off, mate. He headed it. He hit crossbar challenge. You went through him. What wizardry has he got?
Wizardry? What trait's that then?
Fucking hell, since when's Harry Potter's playing?
How that happened then?
You're a wizard, Harry.
Mate, when I went to get Nando's today, I fucking saw Mike in there having a nice fucking chicken.
They cope with it well defensively.
Oh, that's nice. There's a switch it.
Keep running then.
Mine!
Oh, Seba! No.
Where's that going?
To Genero.
Keep possession, boys.
I'm in the box, John.
Now goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. And in he goes for the tackle. No doubt about
goal
that.
Kick, John.
What?
Poor delivery.
He's paid the ref.
This Christmas!
Last Christmas.
There's some potential in this move.
My ass. You sucked my knob, and then you gave it away. This year, you're gonna give me a beer,
Papa. And give it to
someone special.
What is it?
How did you stop that then? There's too many players in his way, I haven't seen that.
Near post. Bang it! Oh.
Excellent interception.
Shoot the Killoy. Kingish Killoy.
Well.
Hello, mate.
Pound Killoy. I fucking drew my game to that. I couldn't go on it whilst it was on. I had no signal. Bang it, bang it, bang it.
Oh. Really?
Yeah. And I fucking drew.
Oh yeah, I saw that. It
was an important game. Cesar was watching.
Cesar, were you watching his game?
I was like, why not? Let's see how he did. I got bored.
I couldn't fucking
You know if we watch each other's game, it gives each other like boost, like morale. Well, they're in a good
position here. Oh, Marcus for hell here.
Thank him for that.
For now, mate. Seen Sanchez is in form.
Oh, Bush has got one, doesn't he?
Forward this.
So, right, what time do you game tomorrow? I might watch it. Form.
Working hard
just to see. Like 9:50, maybe a sight of
goal. We are one.
Typified the pessimistic nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw in.
Onto the attack. Yeah, today now. I couldn't because I was out of view.
Here comes the cross.
Mate, I posted in the chat.
Sorry, mate. Like,
you're
viewing.
Get that neck muscle there, mate.
Look at that for a ball. This could be a chance. Catch up. Oh, he held me back there. Why was I not... Mate, I want stats in my feet.
Mike, what did you eat at Nando's? You looked like you had the whole fucking chicken. Saw it coming.
Cut it out. I had the whole chicken, mate.
Porter 5-0 up.
Now that's a throw.
That's how we do, mate.
Mark, my game's 10:09.
Could have told you that.
Another throw-in given.
Mike, what time's your game tomorrow?
It's always at like 12:30.
Yeah, do you know what says make a run? Yeah, do you know what time my games are? All at fucking 1 in the morning.
No fucking way.
No, you can't.
Yeah.
Oh, we've got a free kick here.
Pay a token to change it to the morning.
Points for it.
Because it's two tokens, and that means it'll be two tokens each time.
Yeah, but can't you just change it once and it changes it for good?
Nah.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some breath into this attack.
Cesar, have you got through to champions?
Okay. No, I ain't even played it. This is the first time we played FIFA. In like a week.
Fuck, I need a fucking...
One nationality, mate.
Yeah, one nationality. Fucking bullshit.
Portugal.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to have a look at.
Feet. Through.
Leave it.
Now it's offside.
You can't both be offside.
You're ahead of me.
I was behind you. I was behind their defender. That's why I was running from the left side all the way to the right. Fucking lies.
What do
you mean, man?
Mike, what did Lucy have?
Lucy had the bummer burger thingy, whatever it's called.
How's that happen then?
Yeah, she said it was quite nice.
I'll get a yellow card and it's half free kick.
Yeah, I wonder whether he thought he got away with that because the player was allowed to go on, but no, he sees yellow.
Hey, I've just realised I can watch the Anthony Joshua fight Papa. On my box.
Yeah, that's it.
But I don't have that. But do you know what? I'm actually more excited for the Chisora fight now.
After what just happened in the press conference.
Yeah, Mike, did you see what happened?
Nah, what happened? Chisora's a fucking cunt.
Seb, tell Mike, wait until you see this fucking thing, I'm afraid.
Yeah, Mike, he literally like...
Don't tell him!
He's like... Oh, does he not want to know?
No, I'm gonna tag him in the thing now.
Okay.
Chisora's a little fucking bitch. I don't like him.
Mike, watch this quickly.
I wanna watch the David Hay fight.
Yeah, same.
Mate. By the looks of it, this is gonna be a better fight than David Hayes one. Oh, you took him out with Tony Bello?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'll be sick. Hayes gonna knock him out though.
Yeah, I think Hayes gonna kill him.
Balls out for a throw though. Nielsen.
did well, what stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. What?
How is that an own goal? Hansen. That's some bullshit. Attacking well here.
What's that?
Mate, Dele Alli's just scored, right? Free header in the middle of the box. He hits it towards the corner. It was going in. The keeper punches it, like, into the side netting. And apparently that's an own goal.
He's got it away.
Oh, that dead touch. That was awful.
Well, to keep the ball. Well, here comes the support. How frustrating is this for the other team trying to get them? And he's up for the header.
Oh my God! Boy, he needs to wake up.
Didn't quite happen.
Mike, by the way, you've got an associations game on. Seb,
you have to wake up. You're not playing.
I was on the pause with you.
That's a good spot by the
defender.
They've
had three shots.
Owen Bowie.
I'll turn it off, says
Nigel.
Cacho.
I'm trying to move out your way. Oh shit, I'm off.
Well, that's a foul. He's already been.
What do you mean, man?
It would have been a corner.
Oh, yeah, I'm not off.
Right, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slight tackle, but he just timed it badly.
The referee was like Hakuna Matata. Hakuna Matata.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
Teb, over top.
What a touch.
Oh my, what a tackle. Box it. No! Tackle him! Yes! No!
We've reached
yeah,
the
no!
Oh,
fuck.
<For fuck's sake. laughs>
Hey! Well,
hey!
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 Move
that
way!
Oh! Excellent interception.
Mike, did you watch the video?
Nah, mate. I'm trying to fucking build this champions team quickly.
Seb, it says a hitter, please. Now.
Oh, shot. What a bastard.
Yeah! Oh. Ooh.
Really? He sat on his arse, man.
Oh, Refa.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got his shot.
Oh, Seba.
Oh, that fucking bastard. Seba.
You doing an English thing?
I'm doing an English one.
Oh, you dirty hand.
Oh, no, please.
And there it is, the how's that happened then?
Well, possibly in the minds of the players, the fact that there are more games to come.
Right, the balls, I say.
They're not faced too much by this, but their target was to get 1 point today, but now they're losing.
Yeah, and if they do lose, they waste this opportunity.
Oh, my
all of a sudden,
my
a bit
way.
Of doubt creeps into their minds as to whether they can. Oh,
hello?
Seb. So, please, no. Why?
I got fouled.
So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. There they are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much to split these two sides.
It is about...
Am I
the
only one
to key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around the stadium. And some looks of disgust from teammates.
It was good progress with this attack.
Seb.
Came in with a challenge.
No! He's edited it.
Intercepted well. Wasteful.
Oh, really, nigger.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
I still got some of that energy.
So now a goal kick.
Energy.
Yeah, same. I've got like, just energy. I've got like full
it's
energy.
Goal, isn't it? In the context of
mate,
the match, Alan,
Porto
here it is again.
I literally raped.
Well, it's one of those
Leicester.
Where he was on his toes. Oh, he wasn't found wanting when it cannoned back off the woodwork.
Already,
good goal.
Alright,
yeah,
I'm
gonna
edit that. You scored or something.
Nielsen.
Playing all their kids, probably.
Here's a chance to attack. Well, that was a
I'm
chance
the
to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
They've got five at the back, John.
A yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Of course, why not?
Suleimani. comes in with a tackle.
Yeah, it's so jammy.
Says it can go ultra.
This could be a chance.
Seb, I beg you, I he beg you, could. Please.
Left the defenders trailing now. Lugo, he scored.
I rate that. I fuck that.
It's a good job it came to me and not Seb again, didn't it?
I know.
I would have scored anyway.
Well, mate, what a ball. What a fucking ball.
What a run. What a player. What a goal.
I have to say that, mate. I knew I was going to overtake you.
I thought you were going to get tackled from it. I was like, no. No, don't do this.
Oh, I just shot myself. I got it.
Send it line, send it line.
I know you've got a line straight.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. We can put them
Robin.
In
front. Oh! I was literally going to stand up and scream for a minute.
How's that happen then? Mark, can I touch on your ass, mate?
On it back with an interception.
It was cheek to cheek.
Phil Patterson.
Don't you go. Where's our defenders? We've only got three. There you go, mate. We don't, that's all we need, mate. Chelsea, mate. That's all we need.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful
play. Why am I stuck this player? Mark, get off the floor. Get back into that.
William Carvalho just got a red card for swapping.
Yeah.
Oh, mate. Do you know William Carvalho is in the team of the week this year?
Yeah, mate. Their Portuguese have been smashing it. There's loads of Portuguese informs now.
Oscar Pat Pizzi.
Oh, suck my left.
No.
Enough to win them the game. Oh, it shattered the opposition. I'm not sure they've got time to respond.
No, I don't believe it's 0-0, lad. Come on.
About to describe the final moments here as a draw, but we've got a winner now, a fantastic late goal.
Well, you have to think of
me
as well, Martin.
Very little time now for the opposition to come back.
How's that happen then?
Oh no!
What?
I was so close to
good strong
that.
Tackle.
Fuck's sake! That's really annoying.
Mate, we
three games to get 4 points.
Mate.
I think I just saw that right.
This is where we have the drought and we can't even score for the next four games.
Yeah.
We only need like 1 point to get promoted. No, don't want promotion. We want the title, mate.
We want the trophies.
Have we ever won this title?
I don't know, John.
We've never been past Division 5, have we?
Yeah, you kept making it back in Division 5 and then you went out.
We
can you
hands.
Feel the love tonight?
Right, focus up, boys. This is it.
Hakuna Matata.
What a wonderful phrase.
Hadouken!
Can we get promoted?
Hola, 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 hola.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful
phrase. Still more games to come, but a draw today, yeah, and they're actually up.
Well, you've got to fancy them, haven't you, now, with more than one game remaining. They stand a great chance.
Mate, well, I swear we seem to just be playing teams with fucking...
As now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Oh, they've got four people.
Because they're too shit to play. I'm grabbing.
No, mate, they've got six. Hit it.
Lugo!
Wait, go that's a corner.
It wasn't a very good shot.
Did you?
It's not, mate.
What do you mean? It is Peel.
It didn't touch anyone.
It is ill, John.
Dead shot.
Now he's got the ball.
His dead
what's
connection and
it
is ill.
Harvey makes a challenge.
I would have done better than that.
That's great defending.
Man,
pros
let me down.
I'm here.
Oh!
He made that look like
he
a
got
poor
it in
pass
the nick of time, son.
Oh,
what
the fuck is this?
Bollocks.
Timon and Pumba want to sort themselves out, mate. Fucking Pumba, mate.
It's bollocks. Fucking bollocks, son. Trying to get the ball and I can't fucking get the ball.
We're going this way, mate. Unlucky.
Over top.
Hey, oh, I'm
sorry,
I wouldn't blow it. I wouldn't blow it. I wouldn't blow it. I wouldn't blow it. I wouldn't blow it.
Oh,
Gary?
Gareth?
Gary?
Oh my god, he's so big.
to me like the timing of the pass.
The run was spot on. Close
inspection. No, the mighty angle. Good interception.
Oh, Gary.
Yeah. Gary.
Oh my God, have you seen his name? His name's Well Epic FIFA. Who used the word Epic?
Epic!
Oh,
go on, do it.
Lugo!
I knew you wouldn't do it.
Wow, Cesar, so good. You seriously need to sort your life out?
Name! I do what I want. My game off, I do what I want. His name's on black.
Probing away.
Mix.
His name's Mix.
Room for a shot, maybe. Knocked it away.
That is funny.
Great piece of defending.
Looks like a lot of time.
Pezzo, are you just not wanting to pass the ball at all?
What do you mean I fouled him?
Seb, that's
I'll fucking show you a foul. That's how I feel every game I play with you lot. You don't pass to me. That's why I've got so much energy.
In this dirty English team, this fucking dirty, scummy English team.
What a wonderful thing.
Ugh. Dirty.
Are you joking? The
keeper able to stop.
What the fuck is that shit?
Fanny.
Call him a cutter.
Oh wow. How tip
that some bullshit. FIFA has broken us.
Oh, Real Madrid are drawing 2-2.
Couldn't tell you that.
Mate,
I told you it happened.
If they do lose it and they waste this opportunity all of a sudden, a bit of doubt.
I'm Wumba Way.
Now it's better than later. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's a chance to attack. Surely the equaliser.
Oh, can't bollock.
Preston won the ball well forward. Good pass, getting it forward.
I feel like this is just going to be one of those games dangerous. That are really, really frustrating.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Well, he's got support
oh,
here.
Oh, cunt!
Good strong tackle.
No, I locked my phone.
And now a throw in.
There you go.
This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
I'm not on a fucking cross again, John.
Here comes the cross. He's going
to play
the fucking
game. Oh, you weasel!
Mate, those wet muscles.
They've been working on it.
Mate, look at that fucking cross.
Mate, I had to move into that position. You put it behind me.
Mark, you know who's good to do it, man?
Mark, what?
Mark, that was a terrible cross, mate. I had to move for that.
Mate, no, real score. Real.
They fucking put me on the mate. They're starting on the bench.
Real.
No way. That's my fault.
How?
Real.
That's my celebration.
What the fuck is that?
Real.
Well, I don't go that far from my holidays and he's.
That's why the boot,
oh,
John.
Fucking Wayne Rooney scores 3 minutes strike. Into the fucking game, son.
Mate, their star player's clocky.
Wayne Rooney.
2-1. Wayne fucking Rooney, son. Clocky's on ball again.
Mate, he's so sick in this game.
Cacho.
I can't believe Gary sold bloody Aguero.
Oh no,
he's nuts. Good defending. He, to be fair, he's gone down in price already. I knew it would happen.
Oh, we're trying all passing Barcelona over here, lads. To try and find an
opening. Teb. No, Cesar! I'm fucking at the back of the corner!
Sorry, mate, you said the wrong name. What? I didn't hear you. You called the wrong player.
Fuck well, sake, John.
On. It's because I'm on Adidas boots, that's why.
Oh, that's a ball.
Oh!
That was like a perfect corner.
Yeah, what are the products? How have I not gone in? I have to go through three players.
I've got such a fucking scummy team.
Attacking well here.
Go on.
Oh, that's not me.
And no great risk.
That's not me.
Licks in your goal, yeah, that licks in.
Well, that was a shame for the goalkeeper. You can see what he was trying to do, but he's trying to...
He's hit the bar. He's hit the fucking
bar. Where's he going?
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Oh,
God.
We're getting mugged off by EA, mate.
It was so funny when you were coming on tonight. Lucinda looked really just genuinely confused. He's coming forward.
She said, what does he mean, computer? I was like, he means PS4. She was like, what?
And he's up for what?
What's that? I was like, shut up. Shut up.
Know what you mean when you say that.
There's the interception.
What, coming on?
Yeah.
That's a good challenge.
I don't really save it, but though.
Really?
Nah, good I just position. Feel like
they've
I'm
worked this attack
caught,
very well into a quite a dangerous position. Why'd
you say you come?
What?
What happened there then? I just lost connection.